Excellent advice. And what did you do with them?
Nothing yet. And now we've decided to give them to you.
I suppose Mary Poppins put you up to this.
She hasn't said a word about it.
We thought a bit of extra cash might loosen things up a little.
Good night, Daddy. We do love you, you know?
Worried, isn't he?
He is. But remember that he loves you very much. And that's more important than jobs or houses or anything else.
Are you going to the bank with him?
I'd like to, but I'm afraid it just isn't possible.
Mary Poppins says anything is possible.
Do you really believe that, Mary Poppins?
Anything can happen if you let it. Sometimes things are difficult, but you can let it.
Changes can be made.
You can move a mountain if you use a larger spade.
Anything can happen, it's a marvel.
You can be a butterfly.
Or just stay lovable.
Stretch your mind beyond fantastic. Dreams are made of strong elastic. Take some sound advice and don't forget it.
Because his scheme was hollow. He told me about assets, profits, and growth, but there wasn't a word about people. I apologize for ruining the bank, but what I do not apologize for is understanding there are more important things in life than making money.
My dear chap, Von Hustler's scheme has ruined our rival in the nastiest scandal since the records began. We're not asking for your apologies, we're offering ours.
Oh my word.
And another fish. You remember giving a loan to a fellow called Northbrook? Well, he's repaying it, and with the percentage you negotiated, we look set to make a fortune.
Oh, my word!
Well, that's just it. We quite might hope you just might tell us how you did it. Just give us the word, and we'll be quite safe with us.
Give you the word? Give you the word? I'll give you the word, all right? Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious! Giving out the sound of it is something quite atrocious. If you say it loud enough, you'll always sound precocious. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
Forgive him! It's not his fault! It's all because of his nanny, Miss Andrew.
Oh, holy Tara. She taught me everything I know.
Then now's your chance to forget it!
Oh, it's all right, darling. I've made the bank a fortune.
Really?
Really. And by way of recompense, we'd like to offer you position of senior manager at the bank. With salary at double.
Exactly. How much has he made for you?
Triple. Quadruple our percent rate.
Does he not, George? We're not a codfish.
Well?
I accept. But from now on, you must understand one thing. My family comes first.
Agreed.
Agreed!
Winifred, I'm afraid I've underestimated you.
But George, anything can happen, it's official. You can choose the super or the super.